The West Springfield Police Department is asking for your help in identifying these two theft suspects. According to police, on February 24th at around 12:30 in the afternoon, these two men here grabbed as much clothing as they could from a business in the Century Shopping Plaza and then took off. They were last seen running towards Memorial Bridge. Anyone with information is being asked to contact Detective Latino at the West Springfield Police Department.